गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू चैप्टर टू द फर्स्ट यूनिट दैट इज वर्क एनर्जी एंड पावर. यस्टरडे आई हैव एक्सप्लेन अबाउट वर्क, नाउ टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द पावर. व्हाट इज पावर? द रेट ऑफ डूइंग वर्क इज कॉल्ड पावर. द रेट ऑफ डूइंग वर्क इज पावर. इट इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाई द लेटर P. Rate of doing work is called power. It is represented by the letter P. Now you will see that wherever the rate is used in the definition, then that definition, the formula will be divided by the time. So the rate of doing work is called power. Its unit is, by this formula we have the unit joule per second. But generally, it is measured in watt. Watt is the SI unit of power. Generally, the power is measured in watt. Now, we have the question that on what term this power depends. We have only the two values in the formula, work done and the time. So power depends on work done and the time. What is the SI unit? The power depends on work done by the source and the time taken by the source to do the work or to do the given work. As we know, if the work is done on an angle, then its formula changes. So with that, the formula of the power also changes. Generally, the power is equals to W by T or F into S by T. But if the work done is at an angle, then we get the power by the formula F into S into cos theta by the time upon T. As we know that work done, P is equals to W by T, W is equals to F into S upon T, and displacement upon time, as we know, it is velocity. So we have one more formula. Power is equals to force into velocity. SI unit I have explained that it is generally measured in watt, and its other unit are joule per second. Its CGS unit is erg per second, because the CGS unit of work done is erg per second. This is the CGS unit, and the relation between the SI and CGS unit is 1 watt is equals to 10 raised to power 7 erg per second. Its other common units are horsepower. 1 HP. HP means horsepower. 1 horsepower is equals to 746 watt or 0.746 kilowatt. These are the other common units which are used in for measuring the power. Next we have the difference between work and power. The first difference is work done by a body or by a force is equal to the product of force and displacement. W is equals to F into S. And what is power? Power is the rate of doing work. This is the first difference. The second difference is work done does not depend on time, but the power depend on time. The SI unit of work done is joule and the SI unit of power is watt. Next we have energy. As we know that energy is the capacity of doing work, or ability of doing work is called energy. Energy of a body is its capacity to do work or to perform any task. The unit of energy is the capacity of doing work. So the unit of work is equals to the unit of energy. Its SI unit is joule, or NCJ's unit is earth. As we know, work is the scalar quantity and energy is the capacity of doing work. So energy is also a scalar quantity. Its unit, all the units are same as the unit of work done, like joule, erg, watt hour, kilowatt hour. These all are the units of energy. Generally, we know its SI and CJ's unit joule and erg. Its other common units are watt hour, and 1 watt hour is equals to 1 watt hour is equals to 3.6 kilojoule or 3600 joule. 1 kilowatt hour is equals to 3.6 into 10 raised to power 6 joule. Other common units of energy are calorie, kilocalorie, and some other units are like electron volt. 1 electron volt, electron means the charge of electron, 1 electron volt is equals to 1.6 into 10 raised to power minus 90 joule. Next we have the difference between energy and power. The difference will be same as the power and work. The first is energy of a body is the capacity of doing work, and power is it is the rate of doing work. Energy does not depend on time and the power depends on time. The SI unit of energy is joule and the SI unit of power is watt. The difference is exactly same as the difference between the work and power. So I hope you all have understood. Revise this topic and write the answers of the first part. I will explain the numericals in my next video. Thank you.